Welcome to Stars TV with Coach Brent Hughes after the Hull game. Brent, it was two goals in a minute at the end there. Was the game lost in that minute, or was it an overall bad performance in your eyes?
We didn't compete. You know, we win a game on Sunday. Guys are celebrating all week. You know, just our practices were poor this week, and they wonder why I'm yelling and screaming at them and all that stuff. I mean, this is the type of year where you're on the every chance you get on the ice, you look to better yourself and elevate your game to make sure you're ready for the weekend. I didn't get it all week, so you know tonight, you know, a couple guys who I know I can rely on performed, and others didn't. I mean, it was just I'm really embarrassed for them.
Mm-hmm. Understandably, obviously very angry tonight. Is that anger going to you know, manifest itself into tomorrow night's game being must win for our playoff push this season?
Yeah, every game's a must-win right now. You know, I say that to the guys every week. You know, every game is a must-win for us. We got to go out there and we got to compete hard and elevate your game each week. Yeah, you win a game, you got to build off that and you got to elevate yourself even more and get yourself ready to perform even better. And like I said, I didn't get it all week and I didn't get it tonight.
Yeah, we've got Sheffield on Thursday and then the two Scottish teams at the weekend. Do our playoff hopes hang on this run of games now, or... You know, is it not? Do you think there's some way we can, you know, look ahead and still get into the playoffs?
No, I still got playoff circle in my calendar.
Yeah.
You know, like that's our goal, and I'm not gonna quit until we reach our goal. And you know, there's you know, certain select few guys in the dressing room that really need to look themselves in the mirror and figure out whether they want to be a hockey player or not. Because
yeah.
Right now, some of them aren't showing me that, and you know, so we just got to dig deep. And just really, you know, show who you are and go up there and perform.
Yeah. All right, thanks for your time today. Yeah. Cheers.